Handcuff challenge.
We're gonna be handcuffed together for 24 hours, at least one. No. Best out of one, no shenanigans.
Dramatic music right now.
Yes! Yes!
Alright.
You two get these handcuffs on.
Hold out your end.
Yes. I brought this in case. Put your hand through there.
Oh no.
So Lisa's getting his first break. 5 minute break every 2 hours and one half an hour break every 12 hours. So what we're gonna do today, I mean obviously we'll just do some mucking around, but I think we're going for a walk.
To school.
Yeah, walk to the school, and then we're going to see a movie later on, which is going to be like the big one. And then later, me and Sarah are going to have to sleep handcuffed. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we are handcuffed together. Should we go for a walk first? So we're going to go for a walk now. So, let's go. So
100 views and we'll do it again.
But we'll right probably now. Up that.
Yeah, if it gets more annoying.
And it'll definitely get more annoying.
What's your sub goal for the end of the year?
Who knows?
100?
As many as you can.
20 million.
I'd say 100.
Yeah, I reckon that.
Good.
We're playing tip.
Tip.
You almost broke that fucking handcuff.
Tip. A few moments later. Yeah.
Single file,
sir.
Single file.
I am single filing.
Well, grapevine.
It honestly looks like there's just one person almost.
Yeah, we're completely hidden.
Ready? We're gonna pop out on the
other side. Yeah, we're completely hidden.
My arm is getting ripped. But not
really. Enemies only think there's one person. But in reality,
look out.
Three.
It could be a car.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh,
this
one leaked off a Billy
car. Oh,
yeah! Yeah, because ours is elastic.
Walking down the street, we're handcuffed
to the beat.
So I'm gonna walk down the street with my feet handcuffed to
the beat.
Yeah.
As we're.
We'll go down the slide?
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna break this. Ah!
Yeah. Wait! What?
Film it, help me!
How do I help? Go under.
Slow. Slowly!
Hey,
slowly!
I'll actually put your hand on the thing.
Slowly!
Oh,
fuck. Slowly, let you go too fast!
I'm trying to get on these!
Right.
So we're not doing the monkey bar.
I know, I'm just gonna fake the monkey bars.
Oh my gosh, guys!
You just do the
monkey bars! Oh, you just leave us!
And I'm doing one hand!
One hand!
Oh yeah! Right.
Whack me.
Oh shit!
Oh no!
Slow down!
Sarah's just.
I'm rampaging through this.
Don't jump on that.
What if we're handcuffed to this like real life?
Oh,
film us down!
Go!
Go!
Dan's in the way!
Dan, get off! I'm trying to get a camera angle thing. Oh fuck!
Oh shit!
Oh, we're not getting on this.
Yes, we are!
How? No, this.
We're doing it!
Don't worry, I'm waiting!
Man, no, you're literally going down the slide right
now. Oh shit!
Go in! Guys, go down! Go down! Don't break it!
Alright,
Reese! Reese, what are you doing?
Are we good? Can't slide down yet.
Oh, this is not gonna
go
work.
Go further down!
I can't! Your arms are like.
Put your. Oh shit!
Put your hand down, Reese!
Oh fuck!
Put your hand down!
I can't!
Go down! Go fucking down!
I can't! My arm is attached to you! Ow!
We made it!
Let's go up here!
I don't know where we're going.
Let's go up here!
Okay, I'm going up there.
There's no way you were doing that.
Oh yeah.
I reckon we can do it.
So you go around the other side.
Oh, we're all getting up at the same time.
Yeah.
Obviously, how else would we do it?
At least move your hand around.
Hurry up, Reese.
Oh yeah, just try.
Oh, no,
right.
No.
Oh, I have to go.
Hang on.
Wait.
We just jumped around here.
No, I have to go around.
Oh wait, how am I going?
I have to go under. Under you.
Oh
board.
Shit, shit.
Right, now I have to go under.
Under!
Hang on, let me fucking.
Oh, yeah,
you're gonna break it!
You're gonna break it!
You're gonna break it!
We're not going down those stairs, like, all of them, like, can't be rolled.
Oh, yeah.
They're literally
rolling.
We're
going on the opposite way, so
Elle
goes first this time.
Oh my god, you can literally see the bar.
Alright, are you ready?
Yep. I'm going last, so.
I mean, this might be easier.
It really fucking hurts.
Yeah.
Go down.
Oh, this is it. This is. Ah, shit! Shit! Shit!
Oh, wait.
Now, come on!
My phone fell somewhere.
Grab it then.
Come down!
Go.
That was much easier. I mean, it was easier. Go on,
I'll go over the top. No, I can't.
No, you can't.
I'm joking.
Why are you going backwards?
Who knows?
Oh, and it's not gonna work. My hand is attached to your own. That doesn't work.
Well, you have to go through head first, Reese.
No, but I'm not going through there.
How do we do this?
Go through legs first.
But I have my hand above my head.
Yeah.
So you go first.
Yeah, see, this is how you do it. Like that.
Come through, Reese.
I can't do this.
And then leave put your other hand over the other side.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Dan, can you take my headphones?
Right.
Yeah.
Where's Dan?
Over there.
Come through.
I am.
Where am I meant to go? I'll go over here.
Wait there.
Yeah.
Oh no. Yeah. Teamwork.
But,
oh.
Okay.
Come on, Owen, I'll lift you up.
You ready?
I need some space, but I can't move.
What have we done?
Can you go down so I can move my hand?
I'll try, but like.
Oh, can you move your hand?
Move your hand down. Move your hand down.
Yeah.
No, like down to there. Oh.
What? What?
Go. Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm the zip tie that holds this team together.
We did it!
Yeah, well, Char. Shut up. I can't use either of my hands without, like.
We're going down?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't go all the way down. Yeah. Like,
go down, go slowly.
Yeah.
Oh, ow, shit, ow!
Yeah! Char, go!
Char!
Oh,
ow!
Oh, sorry.
We did it.
Oh, you cheated, sir. You didn't even go down the slide.
Oh, no.
We're back home. Woo.
Woo.
We're gonna wait how long? An hour?
Yes.
Oh, and just get closer to Reese because I can't get you on the shot.
Step back. We got an hour to the bus, so we're just gonna chill.
I reckon this will probably be the thumbnail.
Yeah. Let's hold the handcuffs up. No, it'll be like, oh.
Ah, good enough.
Right, so we've been at the school now. Yeah. We just swept around, played around and stuff. Mm. Now we need to go for a bus in like 45 minutes.
Yeah.
To go to the movie. However, the zip ties were holding me and Lisa's.
Very uncomfortable.
Very uncomfortable. And it was getting to the point where it's dangerous. Because it's like cutting off circulation and all that.
Yeah.
So I'm just making some more.
Pink one.
I'm making a pink one for us.
Because pink is cool.
Pink is the coolest. And then we're going to go to the mall.
Right, guys. So now we're going to the mall to see a movie.
Yeah, we changed out the handcuffs.
Change the handcuffs so that me and Lee don't die. So now we've all got, like, softer handcuffs. But we're still tied together. I just want to make sure everyone's clear.
Yeah.
Everything that happens in this video, completely real. Like, that there's no behind the camera, like, taking them off. Like, we're 100% doing this for real. We're not faking it.
We've had these on for hours.
We actually, since 10 o'clock, so like 2.5 hours. This is the biggest kerfuffle ever. We're trying to get into the wall to get our tickets.
Yeah, but Sa's handcuff is like mixed around.
He's getting his bag all tangled, and we're just trying to move. And oh my god, this is the biggest kerfuffle ever. Right, so we're gonna have to try to walk into the cinema now without looking too fishy. This is gonna be so much fun with our fucking handcuffs. Meanwhile, we have to focus on looking not sus and also not getting fucking told off. It's fun as though.
Tom and Jerry the movie.
You guys gotta admit though, this is fun as.
Yeah, it's alright. Wait, they made Mortal Kombat into a movie.
We're in the cinema now.
Cinema.
We look like the biggest bunch of dickheads ever. Come on, sorry, go on, pick up your bag.
Pick up your bag.
Any thoughts, Lise?
This is kind of fun.
So, we're at the movies.
Yeah. Me and Reese, we got our handcuffs on. Owen's used his 5 minutes, he's gonna get Subway. He'll be back in 5 minutes. And there was a massive, like, I don't know, everything was just going so bad. Because Owen, like, his credit card wasn't working.
It declined and then...
Yeah, so we had to give him money. And then we thought we didn't have enough to get, like, snacks or anything. Yeah. But it's all good, we worked it out.
The movie's finished!
The movie's finished! Woo! We saw Kong vs Godzilla.
Wrong way around.
Godzilla vs Kong, whatever it is. I mean, it was okay.
It was monkey.
I mean, monkey didn't lose, so that's
it. Was monkey.
It wasn't. It wasn't.
No one really lost.
It wasn't that great.
We're still handcuffed. I used like
they were trying to make it like big and like emotional. It was just really shit.
Yeah. I used one of my 5 minutes to go to the bathroom.
Never mind.
Can I use one of my 5 minutes to
go to the bathroom?
Yeah.
Right.
So.
Oh, you two are fine now. You're like not attacked.
Oh wait, do I still have this one?
I think so. Yeah.
We got to the mall, and then we couldn't pay because my credit card mucked up, and then there was a whole faff, and then we went and got food, and then we saw the movie, and now we're here.
Yeah.
And we're going home, and we'll probably just fuck around at home.
We're getting some
cookies.
Getting a cookie first.
Yeah.
Dumb. All right, see you just after.
Get handcuffed, bitch.
Huh?
My bucket.
No, it's good. It's probably back in the movie theater.
Should we go? Where are you going there?
Oh.
Woo!
I can't. My hands are both tied.
Love's in the air. No,
it isn't.
Good girls.
Your mum.
Right, let's get out of here. The biggest twats.
Let's go get a cookie.
Boy. Remember when...
It was a beast.
Get delivery like a G, and you don't gotta eat. I get mine every day, every week. Chicken cribs to the wing. Could tie these two together.
It doesn't matter, right? It doesn't matter. Oh, shit.
What?
My bag's on, and I have my thing.
Oh, well.
And then I go...
Yeah, we go
all but one finger. So then we go around that, and then we go through. Hang on. I'm trying to work this out.
Put it on the other hand for a second.
Get over.
So that's not gonna work. Put it on the other hand for a second.
Right. This hand comes off.
Yeah.
Back on.
Oh, I don't think I've... Yeah.
And it worked. Have you redeemed your cookie yet?
I'm doing it.
Cooking. Say cookie.
Shut up.
Say cookie.
Cookie.
Okay. I'm gonna go get it.
Oh, he's gonna get this cookie. Film discreetly, Reese.
Free cookie.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, which cookie would you like?
Chocolate chip, please. We've got an hour till we're going home.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna fuck around. First order of business. We're gonna order an ice cream and Sars can like pick it up from the ice cream.
Do I get to get our debt free card with it?
Yeah, he gets to get our debt free card.
Let's go.
Oh yes.
Alright. Let's go. Reese's pan looks is good.
Alright, can we get 3 soft serve cones with flakes?
Look at my down. Look at my down.
So how are we boys?
That was a pretty cool experience, you know, like we went up and then we like ordered and then we got it and then it's like it was pretty cool.
We haven't got it yet.
We haven't got it yet, but we're going to get it.
Let's get it go.
What's our order number?
107.
What I got, do I just grab it out with the ice cream or do I have to take a bite?
I think you
just grab it. I mean, it'd be awesome if you also had a bite. But...
Yeah, just like hello.
Look how pretty this man is. Any girls that want to date him, just leave a comment.
Yep, leave a comment.
Leave a comment if you're interested in Reese. He's single, very attractive, and
has no money.
Has no money, so you'll have to pay for the dates. And he will probably request that you go out with him on Roblox, so that's a factor. He has an experience though. He's been on multiple Roblox dates before.
Go to Roblox strip clubs.
Oh my god.
He's been to the Roblox strip club with his date, so. Thanks, Lise.
$1.06.
Yeah.
Come to get your order. It's gonna get thrown in the bin.
103.
It's Danny DeVito.
Unfunny.
Why are all the Macca's meals rated M?
Ooh.
Do they have violence?
The shops.
No, you're filming. Yeah. Oh my god. Thanks. Oh my god.
Why went backwards?
Hurry up, go!
Go!
I can't.
Oh, did you see her face? Did you see her face?
My thing was just breaking.
We should have given her a tip. Oh my god.
That was so funny.
Sorry, you saw her face, right? She was just like,
It started breaking. Whoa, pool. Tonight, gamer. So we're handcuffed.
Live and let die. Handcuff on.
By far, dumbest thing you've ever done.
Right, ladies and gentlemen. Handcuffs are still on. We've had our pizza and all that. We had dinner. We've watched some movies. I think we're probably gonna go to bed now. Might watch a little bit of TV.
13 hours.
Yeah, we're over halfway now, so that's cool.
Yeah.
It's so annoying. Like just getting up to do things, and you're like, oh, hang on a minute, I can't.
Yeah.
Anyway, we'll see you in the morning.
That's the video, guys. Thanks for watching. I think 200 views and we'll do another one. 200 views and we'll do another one. Get up to 200 views. And you can see us torture ourselves again and do another one. Bye.